Busy, doing nothing at all. Yeah, it's like, Winter Simulator is 11 and a half gigs and I have 9 gigs available. Of course. I want more chips, but that involves getting off my fat ass and getting more chips. The struggle of being a lazy, fat, busy idiot. Busy, doing nothing at all. You know, I'm going to be making a lot of these busy, doing nothing at all videos. I hope your ball sack is ready. Available 2021. Oh, yeah. Let's see, folks. NVIDIA 660. It's kind of old. I'm kind of curious if this game can run on my garbage laptop with its 4K integrated Ultra HD graphics. Integrated graphics is garbage. Just making so many videos, I don't have any space on this stupid computer to do anything. I miss having a real computer, damn it. All this laptop is good for is web browsing and watching videos. Renovate gas station simulator. So stupid. Planned release date this year. This game is not available on Steam. Food truck simulator. Stupid. These games are so stupid. They're like as stupid as this dumb video I'm making. Handle competition by throwing a Molotov at it. Oh. Basically, in the food truck simulator, you can get a food truck, renovate it, upgrade, and then make food, and then serve people food. Graphics look decent. Food truck simulator. Winter survival simulator. Duh. Treasure Hunter Simulator. It's the only one that costs money. Proper. Okay, how many of these simulators do they have here? There's Gas Station Simulator, Winter Survival Simulator, Miner's Hell. I don't know what that is. Not available until next year. Paparazzi Simulator, Detective Simulator, Red Frost. What's up with all these games and like none of them are even released yet? There's only like two games that are actually released. And were they making like 10 different games at the same time? Chill out. Engage in the hands-on approach to airport security. Ever wonder what it would be like to be responsible for security operations, preventive contraband on an airport, or deal with epidemic and pandemic events? Now you can. Oh, yeah. Paparazzi Simulator isn't gonna be released until 2022.